He's afraid to get killed by a female in a video game.
Rogue status no longer active. Readings indicate this area is safe. Warning, now leaving the safe area.
Your lag switch is not working today, Battle A. Hey, why, dude? Come on, you've been cheating since day one. You use lag switch, you use Cronus. Come on, you're not legit.
Look at them holding that red. Talking about our lag switch. They're like clowns. Yeah, rogue police and ass. I mean, cook.
Warning, an agent in your vicinity has gone rogue. Team has disavowed division affiliation. The team will be marked rogue. Agent is down.
Give me 1 second, guys. I'm just trying to put Isabella to sleep.
Confirmed. Rogue status no longer active.
What are you waiting for?
Rogue status no longer active. AI agent has gone rogue. Rogue agent down. Status no longer active. Here. For a nearby agent.
And your manhunt will be cleared. Agent has been neutralized.
Because it feels like all we do is critique him. It feels like I'm really trying to shield him. And he has. That's why.
Not really. I got something to say, but I wish you'd go do it.
It's going to help me. It's a lot really big improvement for the last 2 years. What I'm doing is just a kind of continuous. But I have seen a big improvement. but you can't keep putting someone down and expect them to draw their orders.
Understood.
Because when I'm trying my hardest for it, they're still saying I'm not doing it good enough. I'm literally trying my hardest now and they're still bitching it.
Thank you.
agent has gone rogue.
If you want to clear your manhunt, reach the indicated location.
No longer active.
Get over here before someone notices you.
Warning. You've disavowed a vision. This action will mark you as rogue. Team is down. Confirm. Like need rogue status no longer active. Warning. An agent in your vicinity has gone rogue.
Gonna go right behind everybody.
Thank you. Railroad policing. Thought ILL never see the day. Damn good fight though. Emoji happy tears, emoji happy tears, emoji happy tears, emoji happy tears. Had to get somebody, hey ha ha ha. Fuck him.
I need bullets. I'm not using stop. I need bullets. Blow.
I'm sending you a location. Reach it and your manhunt will be cleared.
Warning. Rogue protocol has been activated for a nearby agent. In your vicinity has gone rogue.
Sim, senhora.
Eu acho que fazer pão de leite.
Pão de leite?
É.
Você não sabe, pai. Sim,
thank you.
Come on, Father. Tell what that will be. Let's go, bro. Wait up. Volta, 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 volta. Volta, volta, aqui, aqui, aqui. Oh, sobe, 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 sobe.
Warning, you are now leaving the safe area.
Hey, you go in without this, you're dead. Hey, stupid! Over here!
Alert! An agent is leaving the team. Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted. Warning, now entering Dark Zone. Disavowed. You are now marked as rogue.
To the indicated location, and that ought to clear your manhunt.
You still playing this shit?
Confirmed. Rogue status no longer active.
I got stuff that'll save your life.
Joining your team. Confirmed. Rogue status no longer active.
Thank you.
No longer
stuff
active.
That'll save your life.
No longer active.
You're dead.
Fuck. You kill me?
Now entering a safe area.
Well, I'm about to read.
Yeah, I can hear you.
What's going on? I can make sure that my game chat wasn't working earlier, man. I gotta ask the fool something, man, because I'm real curious. Hey, Saint. I gotta ask the fool something. What spawn is spawn? Hey, let me ask you.
Damn,
you ran on the damn checkpoint. I really want to ask you, man.
Hey, we fucking got a manhunt on him, Doug.
Let me ask you a question. If it's just three of us versus, what, down there, six of y'all, why is y'all lag switching up, man? I mean, y'all got the odds in y'all favor, man. There ain't no need for it, man. You know? There just really ain't no need for it, man. So, you know, y'all might want to ease up on lag switching. We just trying to have fun, man. That's it, man. You feel me? Yeah, they, but we're not they, though. Yeah, me too. But still, my type grouping ain't cheating, though. Okay, let me ask you this. Be honest. You know what I tell all my little homeboys on this game? They say, man, come on over here, man. They farming me. You know what I tell them? Stop going out the damn checkpoint. Go to a different server. I mean, if you came out the checkpoint, kept coming out the checkpoint for an hour, you wanted that to happen to you. The game in general, yeah.
So now this is what's
going on. I mean, you know, that's all in the game, man.
I only talk to you because you're right. I'm saying this is all part of the game now. This is part of the game.
Well, I mean, that part is, I understand what you're saying. I understand. Listen, I understand where you're coming from. But you got to make a different assessment due to each situation. Look at the situation. It's just us three going rogue. We ain't doing nothing crazy.
But when I try to, when you try, people shoot you. I don't care. We could be playing 4-4. We got 4v4. And guess what happened? Next thing you know, lag switch will come up, shoot you in the back when you having a
good. Yeah, I can understand. I can understand. I can understand that. But I'm saying what we're doing right now.
He just said because they were getting their ass kicked all the time, they fucking started lag switching. That's pretty much what he said.
He basically was saying because the lag switches in the game and multi-groupers. I'm like, you know, you get multi-group for an hour straight. You know, you should have been stopped coming out the checkpoint. You know what I mean? I got people that be hitting me up like, hey man, come help me, man. You gotta find me. No, you find me yourself. You keep going out the checkpoint, though, knowing you're gonna lose. You follow yourself at this point. You know.
Even with the lag switch, they're still getting mad.
Yeah, no, I don't understand it, man. These two, though, I ain't gonna lie. I done asked them before to, you know, to leave us alone, and they'll actually leave. I got, you know, I kind of, for even though they cheating and shit, I actually got some type of respect for them, because they'll actually fucking leave.
Fuck them. You know? I don't give a shit. We were, me and fucking Toxic were manhunt right before you joined on us. Fucking sticky bombs, yeah, man. And they brought like three more lag switches in this motherfucker.
No, I'm saying two sticky bombs, y'all ain't shit. Y'all deserve to get lag switched. Now I understand. I'm saying that, but that's their mentality. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's like their mentality, like, man, I'm gonna keep sticky bombing me, man. They deserve this shit. Right? Uh-huh. The game gave them that. The game ain't giving you that lag switch.
I got offended because I heard you say that Toxic Sticky Bomb was the best that you seen. I was like, hold on, man, I'm putting this shit on. I'm gonna have to show him, dog.
I don't know, man. You know they say you can do it all builds the same, man. I done seen Toxic Sticky Bomb take more people off the shoot than the law allows.
Man, I've been running Sticky Bomb since the beginning of the game, dog. See, and that's the thing. They're running sticky. They're running fucking lag switches, and they still get fucking dropped, dog. You know what I'm saying? You run a lag switch, you should never die.
Is Spawn actually lag switches?
They both were.
A saint.
They both were.
Oh, they were.
Yeah, but Spawn was doing it with Pred, so you were able to kill him.
Yeah, you can your site too. That motherfucker just prop. I don't got that one prop.
See, yeah, no, but he fucking runs. He runs around the car while we're fucking sticky bombing people.
Right.
Like earlier, he caught me when we were going off the road.
You can tell, dude, old too, man. Dude, I bet you, dude, ain't been a 40-something, 50-something years old.
Yeah. Fucking lag switching in a 10-year-old game.
Dude, gotta be 40-something, 50-something. That's a damn shame, man.
So that was 10 years. 10 years of fucking getting farmed to fucking do that shit, man.
He's
like, fuck it. He was like, hey, I'm almost at the end of the line. He said, almost at the end of the line. I better start lag switching, man.
I'm sad. It's just Donnie and this dude right here. I hate fighting these two. Because all they do is no man and run. That's all they do. They'll run with no kills. With nothing. Oh, shit. We rode. Oh, shit. We rode. Come on, chill out, Saint. Let her ride a little bit, Saint.
Got
chill, man. Let her ride a little bit. Let her ride. Come on, Saint. Let her ride. Gotta get the headshots in.
And he got both of us from that far away.
Yeah, from that far away. Two of us, everybody. You got it. Yeah, I'm dead now. Took him a second, bro. You got it. If I had somebody else shooting with me, because I had to go through a prop. And then when he finally came to the ball for it, he popped the second leg, kid.
Yeah, but that's not even fun, though. Like, I can run DPS, but I won't. Like, I have fun, but I don't want to. I like, this is better. Me and Toxic were manhunt. Like I said, dog, we were just fucking around laughing. I was laughing my ass off.
But how is that fun, though? You shooting steel targets. That shit ain't even fun.
Who?
Listen, I mean,
lag switch.
Seen a video on YouTube of a lag switch?
Yeah.
They see?
Yeah.
Yeah, the same thing we see is what they see, but everybody in their little circle that's around them is just running in place. And he's just running around,
shooting them in the head, yeah.
Shooting people. Yeah. And the showstopper, they say, that's why they run a showstopper and a sniper, because they hit you. They empty the showstopper in you, then they hit you one time with a sniper, and when they come up off the lag, all that damage is perceived as if the sniper rifle did it.
Yeah. Yeah, all the pellets from the showstopper gun. It goes to the
like sniper rifle bullets.
Yeah.
Another agent has joined your team.
Well, that's crazy, man.
Yeah, we can take these two.
You know, I just...
We could take these
giants. This giant, this dude kind of new to the game, man. They don't even think they've been playing the whole year. Let's get off the fire, goddamn. Okay, come on. Holy shit.
Did he get legs?
Man, that guy almost hit me. Nah, he actually got me down. Unless he know how to do it while ADS, because you know you got some slick ones that can do it while they ADS.
Yeah.
So, that's why a lot of folks be thinking Valentine be lag switching.
No, there's a dude named Valentine that has his name that fucking is exactly like his name.
Yeah, we know who that is. He gone. He gone now. That dude gone now. Everybody said that was Scatcom. But Valentine, he got some suspect moves. Our Valentine, we know he got some suspect moves. But they say he only be laggy like that because he be streaming. We're now entering a safe area. Yeah, we transfer.
Fuck it, I don't even want to be in this server no more.
Yeah, because they done crack up the last one full time. You can crack that motherfucker up. He can goddamn say, fuck it, I'm going from up the street now.
Yeah.
I would have been nice running and playing next to you. Now I'm going to go somewhere where you can't even shoot me, motherfucker.
That motherfucker's going to the checkpoint.
Yeah, that's some wacky-ass shit, man. You got to hide behind a car or some crates or some shit. And do your little lag. Cause you could have killed this every time we went through all your dudes. Just come out here, jump over one of these barriers, cross down, and just go for it. You didn't even know where the fuck he was at. shit, that shit ain't fine, man. You might as well just get off the game. You gotta do all this shit.
Yep.
He said, all because it's all because of all y'all. Y'all did this. Who's y'all, motherfucker? I ain't even met you until you was a lag switcher.
I get lag switched every fucking day, man. Every time I play, I get lag switched. I don't go buy a fucking lag switch.
Oh, exactly. I'm like, man, what the fuck, man? The
construction site's down.
Shit. Santa was trying to come out there for a reason. Ain't nothing in here. Mm-hmm. I'm for the finals, though.
Alert. An agent is now leaving your team. Alert, an agent has left your team. Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted. Alert. A member of your team has disavowed division affiliation. Your team will be marked rogue. Team member has disavowed a division. Your team is now designated rogue. Proximity has been eliminated. Scanning for additional hostiles. Supply drops will expire in 30 seconds. Supply drop timer has... Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted. Caution. Entering dark zone. A new agent is joining your team. Affiliation has been disavowed. You are now marked as rogue.
This place is dead.
Attention. Hazard levels normal.
Don't waste my time.
Another agent has joined your team. Agent is leaving the team. Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted. Alert. An agent is now leaving your team. Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted. Warning. You've disavowed inhibition and unmarked as rogue. Fire. 30 seconds. disavowed the division. The team is now marked rogue.
Yo, I don't know how you on this last time I played, dude, was lag switch killing.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted. Status no longer active. Contamination event detected below street level. Warning. Division affiliate. Contamination level rising below street level. detected below street level. Confirmed. Road status no longer active.
I got stuff that'll save your life.
Warning. You've disavowed a division and are marked as rogue. Rogue status no longer active. Warning. You've disavowed an official. This action will mark you as rogue.